Springfield police arrested a 32-year-old man and charged him with multiple car break-ins as well as stealing a movie projector. According to Springfield Police Sergeant John Delaney, around 6:30 Monday morning, two officers on patrol saw Charles Falcon of Springfield acting suspicious on Briar Street. Sergeant Delaney said that when they went up to him, Falcon dropped a crowbar and a movie projector. Police arrested him and later found two cars had been broken into nearby.